So there you go, that completes my Canada Day nail art tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this and try it on your own. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and happy Canada Day. Please subscribe and share. Take care.